Alright, what we've got here is an H89 acting as an H19 terminal, connected up to a Raspberry Pi Model A+, with a serial adapter to make sure that the voltages are the correct ones for the GPIO here. And then in series with that, we actually have an Arduino connected up to an old rotary dial from a telephone, and set up to basically send macros. So we're going to see 9 of them. Some of them require additional input. And last but not least, quick shutdown. What happened? Oh. And there we go.